What's up, y'all, and welcome back. I am Van, and y'all are with the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, please hit that subscribe button right now. I'll give you a second. You done? Cool. What we're doing right now is giving songs the car test. We're giving reactions on the road, man. In rush hour, in the middle of rush hour traffic. And today we're doing some Eminem. And the song I want to give the car test to and see if it bump while I ride, see if it makes my ride better, is Eminem's Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD, R.I.P. Let's do it.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby. The brain healing witch is probably the same reason I wrestle with Manny and JD's in this bitch. I'm posse. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. Those that get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut. That's the
hold on. Time out. I need to calm my little happy-go-lucky self down, man. This joint, y'all like banging the car. This joint banging the car, man. Hold on, let me back this up. I need to stop moving so much, stop dancing so much, man. I need to get my cool back, like what I really do in traffic, you know what I mean? All right, I'm going to act like the song ain't even playing. We just going to play it and see what happens. And whatever happens, it's going to happen authentically. All right, let's go.
The same reason I wrestle with Manny and JD's in this bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. Those better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxycut. That's the posse. K melee finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacate mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, I cannot tame or placate the horse.
This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. That means Did y'all really need me to? I'm kind of slow, so don't take no points away from me for breaking that part down. H A, H A, H A. That's just ridiculous, man. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Why do I find that so daggone funny, man? Let me chill out. Let me chill out. I like this so far in the car. All right, let's go.
Retreat like a vacate mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames, I cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster.
They cannot tame or placate the monster. Who in the hell use words like placate? Why they rapping? Why they putting down bars, man? This dude is smart. They cannot tame or placate the monster.
Vacate mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. No more during the day, but at night turn to a monster.
When the moon shines, I need to turn this up a little bit.
I look like a villain that ain't on the blockbuster. Hot to the fire, spit a monster.
This dude switch up styles on you, and he's still not shorthanding us on the bars, and he's still riding the beat while he does that. Who in the hell said that M just be using words and that's it? Who said that? Who said it? Show me who said it so I can go see him right now. Huh?
Of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I scary like this tomorrow. Whisper dull voices, whisper my fists. Ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song. They go ballistic on you. Just pull a pistol on the guy with a missile on. Just a mythological quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but
Y'all already heard how much stuff he'd have broke down in that. I don't need to go back all over that. First of all, I'm driving. I'm trying to make sure that I stay in the road. But what I will say so far, this joint rock in the car, man. It rocks in the car. And they say that he don't make songs that you can bump your head to. They's a monkey lie.
And they turn to a monster when the moon shines like Ice World Trucker. I look like a villain that ain't those blockbusters. Until the fire spit a monster.
I'm about to set trip, vacation plans. All you'll ever get is the finger up in your ass. Prostate exam, finger in your ass.
To perspire like a liar's pants, I'm on fire, and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. What goes around comes around, just like the plates on the chainsaw.
He said, I got you passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. He said a lot in that, man. He said a lot in that. Let me go back one second. Hold on a second.
With Maya, these chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. What goes around comes around just like the plates on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
Cause I make bands and I make getting cheese a cakewalk. Y'all ain't gonna sit here and act like my man ain't no genius, man. That's what y'all not gonna do. So far though, this joint bumping the car, man. Alright, let's finish this up. Let me back up just a second. Alright, let's go.
Stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfuckin' stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria, Shavaria, face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time a nigga Harry Carry, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, nigga, spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye, I would've staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. You can have B-Packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats, evil that means. Take a backseat, take a back to fat beats. With a maxi single, look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache, with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat Cheeto.
Hey!
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him.
I purposefully did not stop that because I wanted to see if it passed the car test. I want to see if I can just chill with it. And if it breaks the bottom of my head. And it did not. It did not. I ain't even had to slow down my bop. I ain't had to slow down nothing, man. I just kept on doing what I did while leaning and listening. All right, let's listen to this joint one more time. All right.
Now, nigga, spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column.
We couldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. You can get the shaft like a staring column. Like a staring column. Get the shaft like a staring column. A staring column on it. This joint that I'm holding this steering wheel with. Get the shaft like a... About to put these bees in an obituary column. We couldn't see eye to eye with the staring problem. You can get the shaft like a staring column. Come on, man.
It's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time a nigga Harry Carry, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, nigga, spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. You can have B-Packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi. Single look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat Cheeto.
What attracts people is my gangster B. Even over the bad beats, I'm killing them. Huh? I stack chips. You barely got a half-eaten Cheeto. This Bama done made enough money to fill up a whole building with stacks. I'm sorry, we talking about chips. A whole building with Doritos. And you barely got a half-eaten Cheeto. Hey, I feel like you talking about me on that one, man, because my money ain't funny, but my money damn sure ain't as long, nearly as long as, anyway.
Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a venom rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feel like kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in the lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. Until a killer be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. A motherfucker finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm painful. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Look what I'm planning. Blam blamming. Napkins. Smackins. Come on, man. Oh, but they making fun of the man for using a lot of words. That's how I was when I was a youngin', man. I used to make fun of the smart kids just for fun, because I was not that I was dumb or nothing. It's just I had fun when I made fun of the smart kids. And people laughed at it. So I'm going to do it some more. I'm going to make fun of the smart kids. That's what they trying to do to him, man. They trying to make fun of the smart kid. He used a lot of words. He bent a lot of words. He used words that in ways that's never been used before. He ain't even got to use a simile or moron. I mean, what am I thinking of? Metaphors. You know what I mean? He ain't got to do all that. Just the way that he used, the way that he put his stuff together is just ridiculous. His pen is nasty, man. His pen is nasty. I think his pen is freaking, has been taken over by demons or something. He don't even have to write. He just put that joint down and just go, it just start writing by itself. Come on, man, get that man his props. Do y'all think this passed the car test? I think it passed the car test. Y'all let me know below in the comments. And on your way out the door, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll see y'all next time.